Hi, this is John Morrell, and you are watching a varsity boys basketball game, Lawrence versus Robbinsville. It's senior night, should be a great game, and go Cards.
Before we start the game tonight, we would like to take a few minutes to recognize our seniors.
All right, welcome to Senior Day. This day we honor the seniors for their hard work and commitment to the basketball program. They worked hard every day and showed great leadership, making sure all the younger players were following their example. With pride, we announce our seniors. So our two awesome managers, Eliza Cross and Natalie Tellez. They have showed their great dedication to the program the past two seasons. They do a great job keeping stats. They have been to every game the past two seasons. I cannot thank them enough for their dedication and for their help over the past two seasons. Thank you, girls. All right. Next up is Shabir Walker, escorted by Sherry Walker. Shabir is an extremely tough basketball player. Each game he has the responsibility of guarding the other team's best scorer and does a great job at defending them. You can always count on Shabir diving for a loose ball or grabbing a big rebound. Shabir's toughness will be missed. Good luck, Shabir. Next up is Tyler Cunningham, escorted by Kathleen Cunningham and Ruben Rios. Tyler is a role model student athlete. He excels both in football and basketball and does a great job in the classroom. Tyler is extremely humble and hardworking. Tyler looks to continue his football career in college. Good luck, Tyler. Next up is Kabir Suri, escorted by Paul and Cammy Suri. Kabir has a responsibility for covering the other team's best big man every game. Kabir does a great job of blocking shots and rebounding. Kabir is also one of the best team's best three-point shooters. He does a great job hitting the big three. Kabir's passion and love of the game will be missed. Good luck at Johns Hopkins, Kabir.
Yeah, and then Darian's on there. I'll get that back in a second.
All right, next up is Eli Vega, escorted by Jennifer Vega and Mark Walker. It was a pleasure to work with Eli this season. You can really tell his love for the game because he's an extremely hard worker. Eli does a great job of rebounding the basketball and playing defense. Eli's energy and toughness will be missed. Good luck, Eli. Next up is Captain DJ Peters, escorted by Dylan Peters and Dion and Mark Springer. DJ is a role model teammate. He cares more about his teammates than himself. He is always ready to play the big game and is to work as hard as he can to help his teammates in any way. DJ's leadership and the love of the game will be missed. Good luck, DJ. Next up is Captain Brandon Blackshear, escorted by Nanette Blackshear. Brandon is a very hard worker. Brandon is the team's leading scorer and is one of the best shooters on the team. He is a great teammate and will do anything to help his team win. Brandon looks to continue his basketball career at the college level. Good luck, Brandon. Next up is Darian Miller. Darian is one of the toughest and hardest working players in the program. This summer, he came to all open gyms and all summer league games that we had. You can really tell how much Darian loves the game of basketball. His heart and determination will be missed. Good luck, Darian. All right, everybody, please stand and honor the class of 2015 basketball players. Thank you very much for coming.
What so proudly we stripes in bright stars through the perilous fight. Oh, the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming in the
Tino Gonzalez.
At guard, number 20, Eric Lorenzo.
Here's the starting lineups. Eric Lorenzo for Robbinsville.
Matt DeAngelis. At forward, number 50, Sean Hunter.
At
forward, number 55, Anthony Linder. Robbinsville is coached by Kyle Flanagan, Mike Shanklin, and Jeff Fisher. Starting lineup for your Lawrence Cardinals. At forward, number one, DJ Peters. At forward, number three, Tyler Cunningham. At guard, number four, Shabir Walker. At guard, number zero, Darian Miller. At center, number 15, Kabir Suri. Lawrence is coached by Jeff Bonelli, Matt Stein, and Antonio Stapleton. Officials for tonight's game are John Nada, Marty Clark, and Keith McCray.
Game's about to start here. Should be a good game. Lawrence comes in this game 7-15. Robbinsville with it. Passes to 22, then 55 with it. And 22 with the shot. And shots off. Lawrence with the rebound. Outlets to DJ Peters. Shabir Walker with it. Levin with the steal. It's past the two. Shots off. DJ one or DJ Peters. Fowler. Robbinsville Robbinsville looking to get an open shot. Levin with a shot, and the shot's good. EJ Peters goes in, shots off, goes up, and is fouled. Shots off. Two with it. DJ, good deny there. 50 of the ball. 22 passes to 11 in the post, and that's off. Jabir Walker with it. DJ with it.
Let's go, Warren!
Jabir goes in and is off. Turnover. The shot is off. Beer saves it. Looks for the beer. Turnover. It's steal. That's good. Tyler Cunningham with the layup. Ties again. That's good. The look, good steal. Gets it into 50. It's off. Good D by Lawrence. Miles Mitchell-White with it. Darren with the shot, he's off.
Thank you. 11 with the move. Brandon Blackshear with a turnover. Robbinsville ball. Now, 55 goes up. The basket. Yep. And one. Oh, that's off. Good steal. One. 30-second timeout. Thank you. 20 with. That's good. Scored Robbinsville 14, Lawrence now. That's good. Oh, okay. Shot. That's good. Tie game. Score is Robbinsville 16, Lawrence 14. Again with the shot, shots off. Ball deflects off the Lawrence guy, and then Robbinsville gets it back to him. So 22 with it. 11 with the shot, and it's off. Lawrence ball. Lawrence with it. Tie game here. Shots off. Lawrence up by three. Good shot by Kabir, sorry. Fowler. Lawrence up by three. Good tip in. Lawrence playing good D here. Lawrence ball. It's up by seven. Oh. Good steal there. Majority of the move. So.
Next up, we have Erica Levin, escorted by her mom.
Second half of play just started. Robbinsville turned it over. That's good. Scores Lawrence 30, Robbinsville 18. Out. the shot. It's off. Robbinsville with it. Shot. Score 34-21.
Travel.
Off. Shots off, good rebound. Good. Lawrence scores. Makes the score 51-31. Lawrence. Robbinsville with it. Passes to 22. 44 with it. Good steal by Miles. That's good. good. John Morial, and I'm here with
Courtney Cunningham
and Tegra Feliciano, aka Teggy Long Leggy.
Chi Watch Q High. Well, Isha Monroe, I'm here. Hey.
What'd you think of the game today?
I thought it was a great game. The boys played tough. They did great.
As usual, our seniors persevered. We grew up with them, so we knew them. We knew this game was going to be intense. So, yeah.
Thanks for that.
Good luck and take care.
Thank you.
Bye, Maria.
I'm John Morrell, and I'm here with Brandon Blackshear. Was senior night tonight, special night for you. What did you think of it?
It was exciting, man. It's everything I dreamed of, for real, man. I'm going to miss it. I'm going to miss it here. I love this.
My boy, Miles, he's going to be sticking around for another 2 years,
yep.
Right?
Yeah.
You guys played great tonight. What was your key for stopping Robbinsville?
Man, you know they got a lot of shooters. They got a big man. You know, Kabir did a great job shutting them down. Darian did a great job shutting them down. We knocked down shots in the second through fourth quarter. It helped us to a win, man. It was a tough team. That was a tough team. And, you know, Tate carried his momentum into the States.
Any thoughts?
Execution.
Execution.
Hi, I'm John Morrell. You just watched a boys varsity basketball game. Lawrence won with a final score of 60-48. Great game on senior night. Lawrence played hard, and they will advance the States. It was a very emotional game, and just to be out there for the last regular season game is just a great thing. It's a blessing, and Lawrence definitely deserved it. Good luck to them, and take care. Go Cardinals.